A person and a dog are dead after a house fire this afternoon. Tualatin Valley Fire and Rescue says crews responded to a fire at a home off Cornelius Pass Road just after noon. Crews found the home engulfed in flames. While searching the home, firefighters found the bodies of a person and a dog. We are told that fire is now out. Investigators are working to figure out what sparked the fire.